I tell you what, you know, people ask me, I get hit with this, with the high carb variant of CrossFit, and I said, you're just going to have diseased people that are fit, and we've seen that. We've seen that phenomenon before. We know what that looks like. Whether you talk about Sami Inkinen at Virta Corporation, who was winning triathlons as a diabetic, you know, or we've lost some good athletes prematurely to coronary artery disease that were eating, put it all in quotes, like champions. That's correct, isn't it?
No, absolutely. As we said, you can't outrun a bad diet. And I was a classic example that for 33 years, I did lots of running and couldn't control my weight, couldn't control my diabetes, and eventually developed diabetes, and could only put it in remission when I started eating the proper diet.